Emil Schaffhausen. Dr. Schaffhausen. Dr. Emil Schaffhausen.
Hello again. Are you Dr. Schaffhausen?
Yes, Fräulein.
What a coincidence! This is a miracle. I just wrote you a letter about someone who needs your help.
Good. I look forward to reading it when I get back to my clinic. Auf Wiedersehen.
A what?
Goodbye.
Could I just talk to you for a minute right now?
Please. I am on my vacation.
Well, it's about an American naval officer, Fred Benson. You saw him. He was right next to you at the roulette table.
Benson.
In the wheelchair.
Is he the one who wrote me all those letters? Something about his fiancée running off as a dancer?
That's the one, and he's right here in the hotel. I hate to disturb you while you're on vacation, Dr. Schaffhausen, but could I just get you to take a look at him?
I'm sorry for... What is your name?
Janet Colgate.
Janet? Oh, I'm sorry, Janet, but if I see your friend Benson, I have to see everyone. I must draw the line somewhere.
But if it's a matter of money,
You haven't given him any money, have you?
Just a little bit, for his grandmother's operation.
Don't give him any more money.
Why?
You see, his ego has taken one shattering blow from a woman. And if he accepts charity from a woman, that is another blow. It makes my work so much harder.
Does that mean you'll see him?
All right, I'll see him.
That's wonderful!
But remember what I said. No money for him. If I do decide to take this case, you must pay the fee directly to me. You understand?
Absolutely.
All right. Where is the boy?